All right, Heather, sounds good. And new at noon, Astrobotic announced its Peregrine lunar lander is ready to launch. The spacecraft built right here in Pittsburgh is headed to the moon on January 8th. It was originally supposed to launch at the end of this year, but was delayed after successfully pairing with a rocket payload adapter. Astrobotic says Peregrine is ready. If successful, this will be the first American spacecraft to land on the moon since the Apollo program.